On the anti-gun legislation before the Senate, we're making good progress in the effort to schedule a series of votes on amendments to the anti-gun violence legislation before the Senate.